the students of Ryan Global School have gathered here today to celebrate a very special day. A day dedicated to our mommies and daddies who have put in the efforts into giving us a comfortable lifestyle. We have gathered here today to celebrate Parents' Day. Come, let us look at some of the glimpses of today's event. Share a parenting tip which you learned from your parents.
So my dad is in Navy. He's a retired Commodore, and he always tells me that you have to be very punctual and you have to always be honest, and that is what I'm curtailing in my kid. He's Hriday, he's from grade 3, and he's extremely honest, and he's super punctual, and I must say he's more punctual than me, so I think, yes, he's carrying on the legacy of my dad.
What I learned was that you should always be yourself, and you know, your heart will always tell you what is right, and you should continue doing that.
My parents stay with me, so I get a lot of tips every single day. Be it feeding my own children to teaching them, you know, there are a lot of things they will say, no, don't do it this way, don't do it that way, and you know. So some things have got upgraded now because of the timelines, you know, many years have passed. But yes, their support is always there with me. They keep correcting me every now and then, yeah. So I have that privilege.
Taught me to have patience. Everything will fall into place. It's just a matter of patience, and we need to keep calm, and things will fall into place.
Parents' greatest tip was always be focused on what you want in life, you know. There are many things which distract you, but then focus is very important. Focus and persistence is very important. That's the same thing I teach my son also.
We have to actually give the discipline, and we have to respect each and everyone, and discipline is very important, and you have to be on time and everything.
We fall short of words to thank our parents for giving us more than what we deserve. Our parents are role models, strength and source of inspiration. On behalf of Ryan Group of Institutions, we would like to wish you all a very happy Parents' Day. On that note, this is YJ Ethan Almeida of Ryan Global School signing off from Young Journals of Ryan TV.